NFL is trying to shake off its image as the no-fun league. The rules against celebrations after big plays are being eased. Group dances and using the ball as a prop won't be penalized, but offensive displays, game-delaying parties, and taunting are still banned. And Tuesday was just another day at the